I need to unload a bug. Never mind, I don't even need a bug.
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Why are you running? I'm using the Renetti, by the way. Or is the MTG-762? I don't know if the MTG is too good. I really doubt it. Is he here or on top?
One requesting recon at this time.
Okay, nobody in factory anymore. See people headquarters, living quarters, and prison.
Moving here.
I think I see his weapon over there.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Hi, boy. No way.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
There should be more people here.
Inbound.
I don't see him.
Enemies deploy the counter UAV.
The enemy lost track of you. Good work down there.
I think portable radars sometimes are better than UAVs, because you can get to it as well.
Good work.
Is he gonna peek?
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Nah, how is he not dead? Well, he is. Report. what's going on. I'm a bit confused here, there's a lot of people. He's actually still good. He got sniped.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Watch this. This always works. Even against sweats. Against up to 50s before, so on the roof, I think. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm gonna kill this kid over here and then I'm gonna go headquarters. One kid in Nova. The rest are headquarters and prison. Another 5k bug. That makes it actually 4 this time.
Bring home the win.
His name is Pew Pew. What was the pre? Just. Roof. That was a close one. Right. 1v1v1. I think there's one here as well.
Gas is closing in.
Let me show you guys the Renetti ladder that I'm using in today's video. It's a bit off meta, but it's quite broken still after the nerf. I use an underbarrel instead of a muzzle. This underbarrel helps with the recoil control and the ADS speed. We also have a stock for recoil control, 50 round mag, and an optic. And of course, we can't forget the conversion kit that makes it fully auto. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you did, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Stay safe.